February 23, 2023, Nasal Decongestant Safety Review due to rare brain risk. Experts are assessing a very rare side effect of nasal decongestants that could harm brain blood flow.